camel ain't markup language. It's meant for you and me. Store your configuration in a file that you can read. JSON makes me so sad. XML makes my eyes bleed. What the heck is YAML? And why would you have the need? YAML ain't markup language. It's meant for you and me. Store your configuration in a file that you can read. Python indentation, so you can nest your keys. Sequences, mappings, and scalar inputs. With YAML, it's a breeze. YAML ain't markup language. It's meant for you and me. Store your configuration in a file that you can read. 86 pages of specification.
Wait, what, 86? Really? Is that true?
Well, at least you can read your YAML file, 'cause that's what it's meant to do. YAML ain't markup language. It's meant for you and me. Store your configuration in a file that